Bubbles, and welcome to 2024. Hope you guys had a wonderful break and happy new year. So, Steven, what's your new year's resolution?
Two crunches every day to get any fat abs.
And how's it going so far?
Well, I failed yesterday, and the day before that, I realized that doing crunches is much harder than I thought. I can't do a single one. So yeah, it's going great.
Well, I hope you reach your goal.
Nah, I give up.
All right, don't give up on this show.
Nah, I would never. I'm Steven Hernandez, and this is Evelyn Magdaleno. And we're here to proudly present
our third episode
of Wolf Watch, where we give out our monthly howl.
Honestly, let's just jump right into it. Do you want to get it started, Steven?
Yeah, we have no time to waste. For our first segment, we have Wolf Watch Wisdom.
Hello, boss. Welcome back to Wolf Watch Wisdom, Man on the Street version. And this month's game is Song Quiz. I will be going around and asking people who is their favorite artist. And I will be playing a song for 1 second. And if they guess it right, they will win a raffle ticket to be involved in a raffle to win either a gift card or a free yearbook. So let's get started. I'm here with
Annalise Perez.
Who is your favorite artist?
Melanie Martinez.
So I'm gonna play a song and then you're gonna guess the song title.
Mad Hatter.
Yeah. You won one raffle.
Okay.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I'm here with
Danya Perez.
Who's your favorite artist?
Melanie Martinez.
Okay, I'm gonna play a song and then you're gonna guess what the title.
Okay. Can you play it again? Crybaby?
Yeah. You won a raffle to our raffle.
Huh?
You won a raffle.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm here with
my.
Who's your favorite artist?
My favorite artist is Keshi.
Okay, I'm gonna play a song and then you're gonna guess the song.
Okay, I'm kind of like a fake Keshi fan, so I don't know. It's been a while.
You wanna listening to it again?
Can I? Oh, hold on, I know this song.
Just guess.
It's drunk.
It's understated. So I'm here with
Danny Simano.
Who's your favorite artist?
Daniel Caesar.
I'm gonna put a song and then you're gonna guess the artist. Oh wait, right. The title. Yeah.
Get you?
Yeah. You wanna rap?
Sure.
Okay, thank you.
Oh man.
Okay. Thank you for watching Lobos. Now let's bring it back to the anchors.
Darn it, I wish they would have went to me. I would have aced all those answers.
Yeah. Don't make me feel any worse on myself.
My bad. Let's change the subject. We actually have a lot to talk about, so why don't you start us off?
All right, time locking. On Monday, January 15th, is Martin Luther King Day, so no school. And Wednesday, January 17th, is Club Rush, so be ready for that. January 26th is Drama Showcase at 3:30 to 5:30, and 7 to 8:30. Also, our winter season is almost coming to an end. Thank you, athletes, for giving your best. Good luck to basketball, baseball, softball, volleyball, tennis, track, and swim athletes for the new season.
Thank you, Steven. Do you need a break?
Nah, that was light work. Let's just give it on to Alex and Omar. I messed up that.
Today, Lobos, we'll be recapping some recent sport games with my partner, Alex.
Hi, guys. I'm Alex. Let's get started. Look at Richard with the nice steal, with the nice block.
We got Philip again coming in for a three-pointer off the side. Boom, another swish. Now we're moving on to boys soccer with penalty shots. Boom, one head, two head. Ooh, almost got it in. We got a nice save from boys.
And then this is a nice shot from Brendan Medina.
So soccer boys varsity went 0-0 on their game against Huntington Beach High School.
Boys basketball varsity won their game against Magnolia High School, score 74-41. Boys soccer had many great saves but came short on a goal. Our soccer team will be prepared to face our next opponent, so stay tuned when boys soccer are away against Lowera.
Stay up to date with boys basketball. Job, Lobos.
Thank you, Omar and Alex, for the great commentary.
Yeah, I feel like I understood sports more. I might attend to a game someday.
Yeah, great to see our Lobos, our talented Lobos in action.
And we're not done yet. Let's get to know one of these talented Lobos.
Take it away, JP.
What's up, Lobos? I'm JP Gutierrez, and welcome back to exclusive Wolf Watch sports interview with varsity starter Jason Marin. We're out here in the new tour field. Let's go check it out. All right, Lobos, I'm here with
Jason Marin.
All right, Jason, good to have you here today. Thank you for being here. So just kind of give us a background of your soccer roots. Kind of give us a background of how long you've been playing soccer for and what makes you love this game so much.
I've been playing soccer for like around 9 years, since I was 8 years old. The reason why I love this game is because it's such a team sport. You know, you make a goal working through each other, not by yourself. So yeah, I just like being a part of something and doing something good.
So Jason, how long have you been playing this game, and any specific position that stands out to you and why you play that position?
So when I started off, when I was little, I played forward. But growing up, I started moving towards the midfield, which now that I play winger in high school. So I've just been sticking to that ever since I started playing sophomore year here.
Sounds great, since sophomore year. And so now this year being a senior, how does it feel to be captain, you know, going into league play with a good group of guys and, you know, a couple new coaches here and some strong division two here?
You know, we got bumped up this year, so a lot of high expectations, and coming off of two back-to-back league champs, you know, the standard is to get another one for the third one and hopefully get really far in the CIF playoffs this year.
Sounds good. And lastly, Jason, any seniors you want to shout out, or any special friends or any special people in your life that have got you to the level you are in soccer?
Someone I'd like to shout out is Brandon Medina. We've been together since middle school, and we've been playing together since then, and always pushing each other to be the better player. You know, I won't be the player I am today if it wasn't for him.
All right, Lobos, there you have it. Interview with varsity captain Jason Marin. All right, Lobos, there you have it. Shout out to my boy Jason for this amazing interview, and good luck to boys varsity soccer heading undefeated into league.
As always, thank you, JP, for the very well-produced interview.
You know, I always wonder how they make them.
Make what, Steven?
You know, how do they make the shows, all of editing, planning, producing? I could never. I'm just a news anchor.
Well, what a coincidence.
What do you mean?
Our next segment just happens to be behind the scenes of our Wolf Watch team. So without further ado, let's take a closer look.
Why are you looking at me like that?
We got like 2 minutes left.
Back to the anchors.
Hey, I'm Edgar Gonzalez. I'm a senior, and for our group, we're going to do a little man on the street sort of interview game where we try to ask questions and try to let them see if they can guess the song we give them.
Teleprompter app. We just go open this one. Slide it in like cake. Now we have a weird image.
Hello. What kind of pills are you on? Ringing the bell. Nobody's coming to help. Your daddy lives by himself.
You know it's not the same as it was in this world. It's just us. You know it's not the same as it was. As it was. As it was. You know it's not the same.
Wow, I'm so proud to be a Lobo. What a great way to start off the new year.
Yeah, seeing our talented Lobos in action has really inspired me. Actually, you know what?
What is it, Steven?
I'm going to continue my New Year's resolution. Watch, you see me with APAC abs by the end of the year.
That's great news, Steven. Remember, Lobos, never give up. Even though we're halfway through the school, always stay on the grind.